What's up, guys? Welcome back to the Witcher 3 Wild Hunt, episode 26. When we last left off, we'd met up with Yen. We searched the more trail of Ciri, had sexy time with Yennefer and Geralt. Just so much. So now we're going to continue our search for Ciri. We heard that there's a possibility the Wild Hunt reappeared back in Skellige on some place that I'm not even going to try and pronounce, and that means Ciri could have come back. So we're going to go check this out. Alright. Follow Yen to Lofton Foot. Loftofin? I don't know.
Ritual of some kind. We'll have to wait.
We'll do no such thing.
Ha!
Dear sisters.
Yep.
Pardon the interruption, but we've an important matter to discuss.
Yep.
Can you not see we're commemorating the dead?
Nope.
So?
And we're looking for someone who's still alive. Please, this is urgent.
Very urgent.
Then speak.
We're looking for a man.
Name's Ciri, Ashen Hair, Green Eyes, she's not
unless
here.
She lies in a grave.
I do not recall one, but I've buried so many I must have forgotten.
This Ciri.
Has she a scar here on her cheek?
Yes, what happened? Don't know.
She's sorry for a moment before, she was in the stables. Oh, Craven.
This Craven you mentioned.
Does he have a name?
Until the elders struck him from the saga of ancestors to exist,
the law's forbidding him touching and speaking to me, even uttering his name.
He fled from the Wild Hunt.
He alone.
To talk to
even if he's not keeping with the customs. He went to the garden to fight Morkvarg. What's that? Nothing was ever sacred to him. He attacked his own clan lands, took gold from the Nilfgaard, killed children, pregnant women, and type, won wrath of the gods. So he sailed there to ransack the goddess' garden over a decade ago. He threw us to play between his ribs, cast down the mud, asked for her lifeblood, he left her, she cursed him, and he transformed into a beast. I've got some work to do, that's true.
I can get rid of Morkvarg. Don't know what he's turned into.
But a silver sword.
It's not that simple.
There have been those who have bested, yet he always returns.
So, it's a complex
meaning any more information. I told you all now. He's in the garden. He saw what happened.
He settled in Marga.
You'll find him there in the landing, provided he's not out at sea when you arrive. Sweet. And where is this holy garden?
Not far from here.
North, and cultivated healing herbs there once and now.
Those
below remain in the garden forever. Great.
Thanks
for your help.
I understand you intend to enter the garden.
Yeah.
I dislike it when foreigners enter the city.
But so be it.
Demands pilgrims make an offering of their own blood before the tree.
Craven surely did so, unless he only had the respect.
You needn't worry about us.
Geralt and I always give the gods the respect they are due. Sure, yeah. Alright. Let's go find this garden. Not too far away. I wonder what happens if I call for a horse when Yennefer's with me.
Worried this trail might have gone cold.
Even if Craven's dead, we'll manage.
How exactly?
We'll see when the time comes.
You could stand to be nicer sometimes.
I suppose. But then I wouldn't be the woman you fell in love with, would I?
Nope. Guess not. If I run away from her on a horse, what does she do? Does she catch up magically?
Come on now.
She just runs. Okay, I didn't know if maybe like she would grab a horse. I don't know. You know, you never know. Oh yeah. More crows. Perfect. Alright, we're at the garden. I think she was gonna say something about him.
I'm just one more step. One piece.
Uh-huh.
A crow.
Not again. Yeah? Well.
He doesn't seem happy to see us.
Wait till he gets a closer look at me.
Yeah, I guess so.
So, where should we start?
Let's go to that tree the sisters mentioned.
Yep.
plan to bleed yourself for the goddess?
Not necessarily. Nope. But Kraven did. We just might pick up his scent.
That's it. Looks like it. There's blood.
Kraven was here.
Look, impression kneeled down on one knee and comes up and make an offering. Blood stains.
No. I may be inhuman.
Beautiful, but I don't have superhuman senses.
Which is why you should stay up here.
Yep.
No offense.
And when another earth mode, you'd be like,
Plan to say it gently.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Fine. We'll do as you say.
The need arises, I can cast spells from up here. Expected you to object.
Me?
Please.
Yen, look me in the eye. What are you plotting?
Things.
How to seize the Spirit Crown, how to sell Kimura off from under you. Okay. Alright, let's examine this. Examine this, please. Fine, we'll go examine this.
Kraven's blood.
Trail's clear.
Trail's clear.
Should lead me to him.
Light prints. Kraven trod carefully.
Sure did. Okay. Right through here. What are so kind of pull out the steel sword, not silver. Oh well. Boom! Dead. Alright. Put your senses once again. Let's continue walking. Oh, here's something.
Dead. Mordor doesn't need his victims. Strange.
Very strange indeed.
No, this one's been here a while.
What? I can't hear you. If you want to chat, come closer.
Her senses are really dulled.
Yeah, do we need to talk?
Well, what is it?
I found a corpse.
Not Kraven's, though.
And you thought I'd find this interesting because...
Because
no bite marks.
No bite marks on it.
Zeracanian cuisine. Daylight's fame. And shoes with curly toes.
Yeah, I don't seem to discuss.
Yet I don't discuss them with you.
Aww.
Reading between the lines here. Think I'm wasting your time?
I mean merely that we should focus on what's most important.
Why is she such a meanie?
Alright.
Be careful.
She's so mean. Alright. Let's go. Oh. Let's. Oh, dang it. I was about to meditate. Because we're real low on health. Alright, hello, wolf. Goodbye, wolf. Alright, let's meditate. Because we're super low on health. Beautiful. What is this?
Raven's blood.
More footprints.
Looks like Mokvar got quarter sneaking around and attacked.
Guess so. Alright, well, where does it lead? I need a trail Raven's to follow. Blood. What is this?
Monster tracks. Running. Chasing something.
Yeah. How about you give me a trail to follow? This way, maybe? Alright.
Kraven was injured. Started running. Kraven's blood.
Yeah. Okay, so this way. Up here. So I went up. Oh.
It won't budge. Kraven must have blocked it. It's just locked. Kraven slammed
the door.
Face.
Did you find something?
These prints should lead me to Kraven. Or his body.
Very true.
Ball marks. Kraven slammed the door in Mokvar's face.
I don't know, I guess fire will take it down either, will it? Right. Alright, well, I'm not gonna go tell Yin about it because she's mean. Doesn't find anything I say interesting, so. Screw her. So we need to go further around. Is this a door? I can go through? Sweet. Maybe we can just go through this place. Oh no, of course, another freaking locked door. Oh my gosh. Everything was locked here. Okay. Can you go around this way? I bet we can't even get into this place, can we? Die. Whose body is this?
Another corpse.
Yep.
No bite marks here either.
Also not craven, I guess. Right.
Can't cross that. Gotta go down, provided I can open the sluice. Mechanism looks pretty standard.
Mm-hmm.
One lever to choose the sluice gate, the other to work it.
Okay. Explore further parts of the door, use the lever to open a floodgate, she can continue. Let's use the lever. Let's use this one, I guess.
The floodgate's open, but nothing's happening.
Okay. Did we do it that time? Oh, the gate's still closed. Maybe pull this one again? Oh, that is opening. Pull it again. And then use this one to open that. Okay, that's good, I guess. That's what we want to do, I guess. I guess that's what we want to do. Swim in. Climb up here. Climb up here, sweet. Right where we want to go. Right. Where'd he come through at? Here?
Symbol of Freya.
Yep.
Untouched. No sign of feeding. Orkvar doesn't devour his victims.
Strange. Someone's or something's. It always
turns back. Starting to envy you.
Story? Sure, why not?
If I have to, I'm all...
Warriors, they knew they could not kill me, so they laid a trap, chained me down, locked me in here. Know what I did? I put my leg up to free myself. In honor of all I brought.
Off your own limbs hurts.
Who would have thought? You don't understand. This morning, off the burn, I saw on fire, I was falling like torrents. Felt I would die then. I did them, dashed them to bits, made tiny crumbs, flung them.
Story
have a point, you're just chest-bounding. Immortal, you cannot kill me, you cannot stop me, I'm not bound. The curse, free me or I'll return to get you again. Oh! Okay, you didn't even give me a good chance. Come on, come on, come and get it. Come and get it then. Okay. Swallow. Okay. None of that.
Willing to talk now?
Massage is the curse.
It makes me bite and mangle till I drop. Before the blood scalding pain, I return. Listen carefully. Undo the curse. Free me. I will reward you. The joy is the worst. Guard with the hunger. Anything I devour, I eat, I drink, I have bloody live. The hunger is terrible.
Hunger,
classic curse goes. Closest one of touch. I'll help you out here. Bring your left limb. See what I can do.
See what I can do.
See.
Fried meat. Sure. I don't know. I don't know what we're doing here. Sure.
See if we can do this the easy way. More card and my own free will, I offer you this fare. Now dig in.
Won't tell me the question.
I don't know.
Won't know until you try.
Come on, a spoonful for daddy.
Mentioned a reward.
Your treasure's yours.
Looking
for
free.
Barely came here to kill you. Didn't work out. Those who come are rarely introduce themselves. What do you look like? No idea. Then I cannot help you. Very well. See you soon. Okay. We need a trail to pick up. I don't know where that guy came from, like, where he'd be walking in from. Oh, there it is, there's the door. Alright, footprints. Footprints, can we examine them?
Prints lead to the well.
Yep.
Guess Craven didn't want to be eaten. Preferred to drown.
Guess so. Let's jump into the well then.
Hey, can you hear me?
Geralt! Scared me.
Sorry, didn't mean to.
I hope not. Let me know once you find Craven.
Yeah? Okay. Through here, maybe? Oh yeah, nice entrance. Oh, is that him? Suppose this is him.
Damn.
Dead has been for
dead.
A while.
Found it.
And?
Dead.
And I've seen rock things in better condition.
Shit. Fine, scrape together what you can and haul the bits up here.
I'm guessing you have a plan.
No, I just like to. We'll talk when
you get here, all right? Man. Charming as ever.
Come on, someone wants to.
I don't know how we get up there though. Sure, okay. The door was locked, but whatever. I won't complain. The vocal cords are intact. I got something out of him.
Doesn't look like they're talking.
Anyone.
And you think talking, of course, we must complete a how.
So is premarital sense.
Thanks, but I'm not about to be bothered by such foolishness.
Need any ingredients
for the spell? Blood of a newborn, of her tongue, I loot.
Mind trying again without the sun?
I don't need a thing.
I'm a sorceress.
All I need is energy.
Great deal of it. We're very lucky this place is saturated with magic.
It's also considered sacred.
Priests, be serious, she's got fire and drop core. More reason to get it over with, whether that's what's happening. Fine, let's get to work.
Selang!
Defrain, whatever.
Selang!
Well, Welcome back.
Are you craving a
No, have a name.
We're looking for Ciri.
Ashley and Green Eyes have seen her. She's why they cursed me. What happened to her? What was she doing here? Speak. No.
Speak. Speak.
She fell, almost drowned. Another flashback. Fun. Oh, it's when he was alive. Crab! Oh, Ciri, it's still on the portal. Huh. Who's carrying her? It's wearing a mask. Okay.
Ciri. Is it in?
Can you hear me?
I must leave you now.
We'll leave beneath the dread groundwork. Can you remember?
Repeat it.
Drowned.
Dead rock.
You're awake.
Wow.
And I thought you'd...
Who are you?
It's all right. You're on Henderstown. Village of
Luton.
They call me Scam.
Wow.
What? I fished you out of the sea.
Me and that friend of yours. Help me stand. Well, sure, let's talk. More giving me a hand.
That's me, brother, for you. Out of sight for a second. That he's already put his paws on a girl.
Astrid, you're as dim as dishwater. You know perfectly well I'm helping her up.
It's a shame, I know, but I've got to interrupt her. What? Why is your mother thinking you like you're noodling for an eat?
What?
Gary, you was blue
as well when we brought you in here. Your blood needs thawing.
I'm sorry.
But I must get to the drop as fast as possible.
Can't force you to stay.
But the rocks weighs off, weighs you can barely walk, you best like a horse.
True. Scal can
prepare a horse for you. You have to weigh a spell, but even so, you get there faster on foot.
You'll get there faster than on foot. Fine.
That'll do, think about it.
No need.
Come on.
Where are my clothes?
I've taken them already. Come on.
Well.
That man in the mask. He's from a bar, isn't he?
Oh, yes. I'm very far away.
You could say out of this world.
Aren't you nosy?
Surprised? Sitting in this fish puddle my whole life.
Yep.
I'd love to travel like you.
Like me? No, you wouldn't like that. Trust me.
Not like her.
I'm laying the string on catching your nose.
Ah! I know!
Well, let's go a little faster, shall we? Alright, in we go.
Alright, in you go and get out of those rags.
All of them.
I should think so.
How? Okay. Sure. Go to sauna. I don't think I did what I was supposed to. I think she wanted me to take everything off. I don't know. Yeah, wrap yourself in towel. Sure. I guess? I don't know. Yeah, there we go. Now she can't be upset.
wrap yourself in a towel. Well, whatever makes you comfortable.
I mean, am I not supposed to? I don't know.
Finally. I was so worried you'd...
Ach, Mom, you always worry. Everything's fine, ain't it?
Yes, it's fine.
Sure.
Good. That's good. But why have you got the towel chain? It'll just get wet.
Mom, she's from the continent.
I guess.
She's shy. I'm not at all shy. I just wanted something to sit on.
Sure.
Expect me to believe that?
Bastard, behave yourself. I'll send you to gutfish with your car.
Well.
Here we are, gabbing away. Steam's gone. Gotta douse the coals.
I guess.
Say, back home, have you got soreness too?
I don't know.
You know, I don't
really have a home traveler. Right. Or ship heading. Wasn't it a ship? Thought we were in a shipwreck. Yeah, of course.
Yes, my ship.
You set yourself an upgrade.
I'm here looking for
someone. No.
It'll break Skell's heart.
Oh, well.
Head over here for you, girl.
Set out your best out all day, so you like to pay my best. That's not to.
Well, now the milk.
I mean, no. What?
I must say,
yeah, the handsome, size, when he passes, but he likes you, yeah. I rest for a toggle today.
Listen.
Slowly sitting here with you, but I really must go now. I want to stay in this hole if far.
We're all related three times over, and the air stinks of fish. I can't see how you're related to anyone here. No one in love with
well. Certain to have ready your horses by now. Before you go, you ought to take a quick jump in the water. It'll do you good. I guess?
I suppose.
Head through the door and you'll see the field.
Careful, it's slippery.
And once more, there's
no need.
God's...
Thanks, I guess. Optional jump off. Okay, we'll get our health back, I guess. Went ahead and skipped all of the going and jumping into the water and all that because there was a lot of censoring that would have needed to be done out there, if you get my drift, and this was simpler. So, off to the stables we go. Alright. This guy's dead. Sucks to be him.
Oh, you're here. The horses are ready.
Thanks.
As am I. Shall we ride?
Listen, I...
Not my sister. She didn't talk to my sister.
No.
Except to mention that you fancy me.
But I asked her...
Besides, it's not a horse you are.
You know what?
Let's ride. You're in a hurry to be docked soon.
I'm not in
that much of a hurry. Whoa.
Your first kiss, wasn't it?
Of course it weren't.
Didn't mean to do that.
Hi.
First.
We don't have much time.
That's enough. What?
Run for your life!
Hey, okay, I was about to say.
I'm going.
I can look after myself.
Yeah. Wait, they said this guy was the Craven? How? Hound of the Wild Hunt. Boom, boom! Wild Hunt Warrior. He doesn't even notice me behind him. He's a sucky warrior. Boom! Boom! Okay, take this one out. Boom! Is he still dead? How is he still alive? tried to defeat the warriors as well. I like how we're trying to do it. Okay, so we wouldn't have gotten all our health back if we wouldn't, because the part that I cut out because of it was really bad. When she told us to go jump into the water, it gave us our health back. So if we wouldn't have done that, we would have got our health back. So that's pretty good. So I'm happy that happened, but it just wasn't something I could put in. There's so many topless women, and it was... I didn't really want to, like, put all the censors. It would have taken too long.
What was that?
The Wild Hunt. Ragnarok.
The World's End. No, not yet. So let's go there for me. I'll show you the way to the rock. Thanks. Let's ride. This is why they think he's Kraven.
Ride, Ciri! Don't look back!
Alright. Yeah, this is why they think he's Kraven, because he ditched like this, but I wouldn't say he ditched so much as he, like, probably did the most help, because if he shows her a way, they don't want to stay there anymore, they'll leave. Because Ciri's the one they're after, so I'd say that he leaving was probably the braver thing to do. Let's go. Okay, we're basically dead. Really hope no more of them appear, because she is so dead right now. Jump over that one, sure. She has no swallow. Ride near the water. Thank you, because one more hit and she would have been dead. Is that it? Thank you. Aww. She wants to help him. Oh, well. You guys are really stupid. Oh! They got a teleport, or is that just a light? That was just a light. Well. Is that the thing, the Baron got owned or bought or whatever? I don't know. I don't remember. I don't know what he's saying. Don't know. Tell them. Tell them his name. Well. What are we staring at?
Yeah, are you alright?
I'm fine now. Spell. Imagine putting wriggling cockroaches in your mouth.
So, well.
Yeah.
Let's get out of here.
Let's get out of here.
Now.
You didn't ask me twice.
The garden! Our garden! How could you?
We helped
now,
you.
Now. Don't you dare
try to call
me.
You with every right to pure serious new. You'll pay for this. We had no choice.
We had no choice.
We'd never have learned what happened to our... It's justified that you're hunt for poor Womagish.
I'm sure it
doesn't in your eyes.
I shall make sure all
Skellige.
Wait. I did this.
I low. Girl Red stopped me. I refused to listen.
I might even.
They warned me about you. Well,
none shall
open their doors
to you.
None shall feed your hunger.
None shall feed your hunger.
And none shall tend to your wounds. Well.
Yen.
You didn't have to do that.
But I wanted,
wanted to.
I'd rather not
talk
about it.
We must focus on what he told us.
Didn't learn much.
That we, she's not in Skellige.
Not in Velen and Novigrad.
Novigrad, she's disappeared
perhaps
again.
We should re-examine what
we've learned about is clearly that pushes forward.
That's the
makes me wonder what she's got herself into.
Can't even begin to imagine.
But we'll pull her out of it safe and sound. That I promise you.
Key to finding Ciri is that ugly.
That's what I think. Now,
I saw something. There was someone in
the barons.
Just like that.
Where?
In Velen.
That castle until recently ruled by self-care. I control Bazar right man.
You must go and get the
creature. I don't know. Buy him, kidnap him.
The thing is clearly cursed. Its
mind
is
a jumble. Can't have any.
Resembling a normal conversation with it.
Rambling won't get us anywhere.
As
well.
Curse, please. Nothing a sorcerer and witcher can
nothing.
Handle.
No.
Tell me, do you?
Do you?
What do I what?
Ciri's trail in Skellige.
We followed it.
Exhausted.
Dang it, that's not what I meant to click.
Before you do,
there's one thing that's important.
What's that?
Let's meet in Lavi.
At Warriors Hall, we'll speak there. Okay.
Fine. Lavi.
See you there.
Thank you.
For that, you know, the garment I'll manage without you.
There was nothing.
Geralt, you know.
Now, me, I'm ready to praise when I do it sincere. Aww. Aww. So that's what we're going to do. So we have a secondary quest to talk to Yennefer. Okay, so that's not something we're gonna do. We're gonna do this. So. Oh, it's fast travel quest. Sweet. Right, so that way we can fast travel all the way to Velen again. We haven't been to Crow's Perch in forever. Are we not going there, though? I'm gonna just teleport to Crow's Perch, and if that's not where we need to go, then
his
we will change it up a bit.
Ciri led Geralt to conclude that Uma, the ugliest man alive and the victim of a curse, was the key to finding the young woman.
Well. Alright, we'll go talk to the Baron Sergeant. Tell him that we want Uma. Should be easy enough to convince him, right?
Right.
Probably not. Nothing's ever that easy. Right, head this way. Nope, didn't want to use that. Ah, sweet. We'll actually get our stuff fixed for once. Alright, come on, buddy, talk to me. I need my stuff fixed. Badly.
Help me!
I also need to sell some stuff. Alright, so let's sell this junk. Alright. Oh, merchant doesn't have enough coin. Sell that, 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 that. Wow, how much is that thing? How much does this thing sell for? Oh, only 216? Seriously? You don't have enough for that? Come on. That. That. Uh-huh. Yep. Can you buy anything from me now? You can buy that, and you can buy that. No, you cannot. Is there anything we can buy from him that we want to buy? Okay, let's go to repairing. Repair everything. There we go. Now he's got some money. Right. Sell them that. Those. Them. That. That. Alright. Looking good. Okay, now we'll look at stuff that might help us out. That's not better. That's better. Not high enough level for it, though. Better. Not high enough level for it. Get rid of those gauntlets. Some gauntlets. None of them are better. Trousers. These are better. More high enough level. Plus 10. Plus 58. Not high enough. We'll get these. Alright. That's great, because I actually don't want to look at your stock. Back out. Farewell. Okay, let's go into our inventory. Put those on. Sweet. Alright. I know we kept them in our inventory. I don't really care to sell them. Alright. So, this is where we're going to wrap up this episode. We got a lot done this episode. Next time we'll talk to the Baron the Baron Sergeant. I keep wanting to say Sergeant. And get Uma. So, that's what we're going to be doing next episode. And getting all the more closer to finally finding Ciri. So, thank you guys so much for watching. And I will see you in the next one.